Hey there guys, my name is Flex. I appreciate you clicking this video. Today I got four work from home jobs that you could do at nights and at weekends. This is supplementary income, so not stuff that you would, you know, take on if you're looking for full-time income. This is things that you can do, like I said, nights, weekend, if you're just looking for extra income. And they are all chat jobs, so you are talking to people online. These companies are, I have looked through them and they are pretty much legit. And the pay is also very great for something that you can do part-time at nights or weekend as your time permits. The first one, as we're diving right into it, is FindMate. And before that, I'm just gonna go ahead and say, as always, make sure that you are not sending anybody any code or any payments for a job or any personal information like a passport or ID cards. Do your own research. We're gonna look at Glassdoor to verify some of these companies, but do your research and avoid job scams. And while you're at it, subscribe to the channel for updates and videos like this. Hit the bell notification so you get updates every time I drop something new. So jumping right into it today, the first company we're looking at as far as jobs that you can do at weekends and nights, not chat jobs that we're talking about today, is FindMate. Now FindMate, if you go on a Glassdoor, it's a pretty much company that has only been around for a few years. It's a startup in Castro Valley, California. And this person here says, hey, it's a startup environment, so things are, you know, pretty much prone to change quickly. And what FindMate is a platform connecting thousands of people from all across the world. And they have a member tier that you can pay pretty much to chat to people. So if you're somebody out there who's a female and looking to chat with people, FindMate is a platform for you. If you're a guy, FindMate is paying guys to chat with women per message. So you have 24 hours to reply to a message and then you earn credits. So then you stay in touch and regularly and keep your earnings that way. 200 messages will get you $10 a day. 500 messages will get you $25 a day. 1,000 messages will get you $50 and 2,000 messages per day will get you $100. They don't specify if this is to one person or two. You have to speak to multiple people. I presume this is to one person. You can pretty much text the same person by chat. Your thumbs will hurt if this is via phone. And it's an app. This is an app. But if this is a desktop, you can do 1,000 messages for $50 a day. Relatively easy. Hey, how are you? Where do you live? Things like that. So if you're interested in this, you can download this app on the App Store, Google, iPhone, and make as much as $100 per day sending 2,000 messages to women if you're a single guy. They have other tiers and ways of earning. How else can you end on this platform, post content, and gain subscribers? So kind of like fan base, the app by Isaac Hayes III. If you get, you know, a decent size of subscribers, kind of like OnlyFans, you can make some serious money. And keep in mind, this is a dating app, so content you can post on here will vary. So that's platform number one, how you can make money chatting online on your spare time. And that is this app called FindMate. The next one on our list today of jobs that you can do on the weekends and at nights as a chat agent is eScribers. Now, according to Glassdoor, eScribers is a company that has an overall rating of 3.7 out of 5 based in over 51 reviews. And as you can see on the Glassdoor page, they have Phoenix, Arizona listed as their headquarters. And you can find out more about what the company is. 100% of people approve the CEO and 68% of people would recommend a friend works here. Some reviews about the company, 52 of them, you can read that. But on eScribers, the link is down below in the description. As an eScriber legal transcription and court reporting job, you have flexibility in a dynamic and challenging work environment. So with this, you can also have fully remote comfortability and you can do this pretty much at any time that you wish. So if you were to hit apply now here, and by the way, they also have a disclaimer here. Everything that you receive from them in terms of correspondence will come from an email that ends with @eScribers.net. So avoid job scams and they will not ask you for any fee to register on their platform. So if you were to hit apply now, you will see the job openings that they have. And just as a yay for people who are always commenting, and I appreciate you guys, about jobs around the world, they have here a legal transcriber based in Israel, but you can definitely work anywhere in the world and it's also remote. So they have another job here based in Scottsdale, Arizona and Phoenix, Arizona, but there's also other remote jobs in the United States as a legal proofreader, digital court reporter, and a stenographer in a courtroom. So definitely check those out. If you were interested, you would click here where it says learn more, and you can learn more about eScribers community, how much they pay. Like in the bronze community, you make a bonus of $50. In the silver community, you make a bonus of $88, and it goes up from there. So if you are somebody who can type, can take notes, can translate, eScribers definitely is one that you should check out if you also are into transcription jobs. So this is one that you can take advantage of, and the link is down below in the description in terms of chat jobs that pay. The next one on our list is a company called Remotely For You. They also have a Glassdoor page you definitely want to check out. And if you like to write and are self-employed and want to be self-employed, then this one is for you. They have a lot of details on the company, and they claim that you can start in as easy as 3 steps. Your application, you verify your ID, and quick online training, and you are on your way. So this company pretty much helps lonely Americans, everyday people, to have a more meaningful day with chatting with people online like yourself. So they use this write online text messages to fictional people on fantasy chat platforms, and you respond to those messages. So in terms of what it is like to be a chat agent on Remotely For You, it is 100% anonymous, text only, no video, no voice. You work independently and with a full flexible schedule and more depending on how often you work and how often you help others. In terms of salary, it's hard to say exactly how much the salary will be, but a skilled chat agent working 48 hours a day, that can be in the night, that can be in weekends, 5 days a week, can easily make $200 or $500 a week. So some top agents, they claim make $3,000 a month. That's pretty good for just chatting. If you decide, they have bonuses, flexibility, weekly pay, which is also awesome to have that pay weekly and not wait for that. In terms of entry, masters, if you're a master in English writing, you're great, at least 18 years. They have a privacy statement and contract statement that you need to, you know, sign off on. And of course, verify your ID. You're not showing your face on video or voice, but Remotely For You, the company definitely needs to verify your ID and verify that you are in fact a human that is going to be responding to this message. So if this is something that interests you, you want to click the link down below in the description and definitely check this out. In terms of jobs that you can make money on just doing on the side, weekends or at nights for some extra cash. Our next company and the last one today is one called Chat Writers, and it's also a year for folks who are in Europe because they pay in euro and you make 20 euros per message. Chat Writers is a company that also is like Remotely For You. You start your application process, they check your ID, train you, and you are on your way. This one is also for people who want to be kinky, because you'll be responsible for responding to anonymous emails or texts that are flirty. So if you can flirt back, you make 20 euros per message. You earn for every message, and payouts are made weekly. So not bi-weekly, but weekly. If you complete at least 2-hour course, you can be on your way. Gotta be at least 18 years, of course, because there's some flirty stuff on there and it can get deep. In terms of benefits, you work from home, paid out weekly, start when you want to, work where you want, 24 hours a day, open platform, you can do it anytime, weekends, nights, and that's the awesomeness about it. Pays a little bit less than Remotely For You, for example, but it's also a platform where you can just respond to messages, chatting online to people, being a little kinky if that's what you're into, and you make money. That's testimonials. No Glassdoor page for this one, but did come on my radar and I wanted to bring it to you. In terms of companies that pay you for chatting online, we've looked at eScribers, we've looked at Remotely For You, we've looked at a dating app called FindMate, and of course Chat Writer. So if you enjoyed this video, definitely subscribe, hit the bell notification so you get updates when I drop the next one. I appreciate you watching. Tell a friend about this channel and I will see you on the next one. Peace.